then I come back, you know, I feel like could this be the place where I'm gonna settle down? I had a good personal season. It was not the best season ever, but it was pretty close. Like, I've definitely surprised people with my performances. One of the major things was me going back to, you know, the UK at my age. You know, that's like very uncommon. People thought that it was a big risk and a big mistake for me going back, but I've proved them wrong, and that was one of the major factors of the season being almost perfect.
I know that I get better at being stupid, but baby, I promise I never make it to
this. Hey, great timing, man. I like it. Everybody on time? Yeah, I like it. That's it. Perfect timing.
Perfect timing. Everybody
having a great time.
Yeah, man.
How are you doing, man?
This guy right here, Joseph. I played with him in Germany. He's American. Joseph Zhao. I haven't seen him in like, I think, 4 or 5 years. But we kept in touch over the years. But he's my little brother.
Yes. Big bro right here. You already know.
He's doing this training course as well. You know, he's seen the value of training session. And, you know, the type of training session that we do out here to make sure that, you know, we improve our bodies and performances. Yeah, man.
What's up, people? You know, it's your boy, Joe. Ryan already gave the little introduction down here in Miami, just trying to get that good work in, you know, get the body right, get ready for the new season.
Yep.
Always got to come in with a bang.
Of course.
That's the goal. You know, happy to see my boy. I haven't seen Ryan in a...
How long has it been?
I think 4 or 5 years.
Yeah, four years.
Wow.
4 years, something like that, you know.
But like you said, we always keep in touch. But yeah.
This is Curtis Park. A little bit out of South Beach. Good facilities here to work. Not too busy with people. But yeah, like I said, do the job.
Get out there.
Yeah, man.
In terms of what you see right now is basically the message, like, look after yourself, you know? Your body is your temple. Your body is your tool to be successful in this core of business. So you have to look after it, you know? Yeah. Don't let other people distract you. And, you know, try to focus, you know, like, try to improve yourself. You know yourself, what you have to improve, and try to follow that, you know, the inner voice, and follow that.
This is like gym work without weights. Can you imagine? It wakes up the muscles you normally never use in your life. And if you activate them on a daily basis, they help you. Different injuries.
Hands back behind you. Feet
and they make you stronger overall. Mangala, another football player from Europe, doing this thing, understanding the work that you're doing here. So you do treatment, then you fire it back up on the mat. So what we did is we made sure we woke up all the muscles and the bodies that you need now to exercise on that pitch right there. So now I'm fired up. Now we are able to go to work.
I know that I get better at being stupid, but baby, I promise I never meant to do this.
Yeah, my name's Ty, aka Foot Doctor.
And we're gonna do a lot of change of direction,
a lot of getting comfortable with the ball, with a lot of skill, rhythm, change of tempo, and change of direction. You know what I mean? Get these guys ready to go in the preseason flying.
You feel me? Break up, break up, break up, break up. And I know I suck off music, but I really, really need you in my life. Make
sex. You only break up to make up facts. So good shit, there's no notice of stress. Love is the hecka invest. Now let kiss on your money, name's back. It's weird, I call a neighbor, Lisa, what I'm care.
Difference is the way they make you think about your body and how you move around the pitch is a totally different way than what you've been taught as a football player. They are touching muscles, you know, which you normally don't touch as a football player, but they are still important, they still exist. I'm here for another week, so you know, we're gonna have another few days going on training. Every day improving a bit. We have to be consistent, try to find elements to improve. And me at this age in football, on paper is old, but I feel like you feel how you feel, right? I still feel like I have like a few good years. Heart of a lion.
So I arrived today from Miami and Istanbul. Presentation of my signing with the oldest member of Galatasaray, who's 101 years old, very impressive, and still looks so healthy. Tomorrow we do the medical.
Pictures, I'ma pay my own.